moment we have accomplished the preparation of the... In order to accomplish the initiation, the foundations of the initiation of Amitāya, you have to visualize yourself as a Buddha Amitāya. First you imagine a seed syllable pum, pum letter in front of you, and then the pum letter transforms into the lotus flower. And above the lotus flower, one should imagine an R letter. R letter transformed into a moon disk. On above the moon disk, one should visualize the seed syllable of Amitāya. And that is the essence of one's own consciousness, the mind, stream. And the seed symbol of Amitāya is a three letter, red three. Imagine that your consciousness becomes red three and emanating red light, and then gradually transform yourself as a Buddha Amitāya and the Buddha of infinite longevity, and you have the you have a beautiful color, red color. You have one face, two hands, sitting with the Vajra Asana and wearing silk dresses and jewel ornaments and holding the long javati vase with a mudra of meditative equipoise. Also, your crown is marked by Om, throat is marked by A, and heart is marked by Hum letter, and emanating light from your body to the ten directions. And while I read the environment text, and that moment I would like to you to imagine and visualize yourself as a Buddha Amitāya. And we have accomplished the visualization of the disciples as the Amitāya Buddha. And there are four essential environment. There are four types. And the first environment is called the Vajra initiation. Second initiation is the longevity drink initiation. is there the indication, is called the indication of the longevity pill. The fourth indication is called the indication of dissolving the long essence of longevity longevity within yourself. Also, to bring those essence of longevity that may have disappeared, and also generate cultivating the essence of longevity that may have weakened, and also dissolving the essence of longevity within your mind stream. And first of all, you should imagine that the longevity, the life force that is diminished or that troubled or wandering, and now bringing back to yourself. Therefore,